Park Kwesi Amissah-Arthur was the one who launched the Ghana Household Registry and the Child and Family Welfare Policy. Very dedicated, very efficient, always gave us the financial and economic perspective of our social protection and child-related programs. And I'm really very grateful to have worked under him. It's a very tragic loss. He has served his country well. And let's emulate this perfect public servant who was honest, who was principled, who was hardworking.